Let's try kicking him.
Who are you?
Name's Ventus, but everybody just calls me Ven. Guess when I sat down to rest, I must have fallen asleep.
But where'd you come from?
Well, you see...
All right, we're going!
So long, Ven!
Hey, where are you guys off to?
Pink saw a shooting star, and we're gonna go hunt it down!
A shooting star? Mind if I come along?
Of course not! But you gotta agree to follow us!
Yeah! It's, right over... that way, by the Indian camp!
Ready, men? Forward, march!
Okay!
Gotcha! Yeah! Come on! we have here? Never seen you before.
I'm Ventus. Call me Vin.
Well, if you say so. Attention! Now then, men, I don't suppose you'd want to capture some real pirate treasure.
Real pirate treasure?
Sure!
Well, guess who caught sight of Hook right when he was stashing his treasure? What do you say we sneak in and grab it?
Oh, boy!
Let's go, let's go! Ow!
Oh! Tinkerbell, what's gotten into you?
We were all supposed to go hunt for a shooting star together.
Forget that. Pirate treasure is way more fun. Tink, you're coming with us. Well, that's no way to respond to an invitation. Come on, Ben. You're a better sport than her, right?
I'd love to join you, but first I want to find the shooting star. Here! Mickey's Star Shard?
My shooting star and a pixie.
Must be me birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
Ha! One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram! I lost them. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from? Help! Tinkerbell's been pixie-napped!
Then I'm too late! Hook's gonna pay for this!
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. Huh, that old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too!
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet!
Long Tom and fire!
Huh? Dragon fire? Where's it coming from?
On the water! Over there! Tink, it's you! And you're all right!
What?
A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has... Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink, if you would.
What?
It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't ya?
Yeah.
Alas! And so passeth a worthy opponent. To think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Swoggle the eyes! No! Don't tell me! Oh, Jim! Blast that Peter Pan! Oh, is that sound? No! Not again! Stay away from me!
I don't think so.
Wow!
alone! Help is me!
Ahoy! Look what we brought!
It's a pirate's treasure chest!
Treasure!
Yep, the same chest I told you about. We snatched it right from Hook's hiding place. Huh? How come it's empty?
Sorry, but we lost it, all the treasures.
Oh, well, that's too bad.
Who needs it? It was probably just full of dumb old jewels or doubloons or something anyways.
We could just put what we treasure in there instead, if you wanna.
Yeah, that's perfect. Instead of filling it up with jewels and gold and stuff, we'll put in what's truly special to us, the real riches. What are you putting in, Ben?
I don't know. How about this?
What is it?
It's just something that one of my best friends gave me.
So it's like a keepsake, huh? You sure you want to part with something that special?
Yep. I don't need it if I've got Terra and Aqua. Our best memories are still ahead.
All right, then. Next time you visit, we'll have an even bigger chest waiting. Enough for all those treasures and lots more.
Okay, it's a deal. Wait, Tink. I'm pretty sure that belongs to a friend of mine. Do you think maybe I could hang on to it?
Now, Tink!
Thank you.
Don't worry, men. No matter where that light takes him, Ben'll always have friends waiting to meet him.
The king must be pretty far away by now. Nope, doesn't look like him. Oh. Huh? Look, that feller's got the star shard the king borrowed.
King? Oh, you must be talking about Mickey. I saw him. What?
Yep.
Huh? Hey, take it easy.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Yen said, sir, we just got a clue as to where the king might be.
Ventus.
Huh?
Atticus has told me much about you. If I am not mistaken, you were ordered to return home.
Well, sir,
No matter.
Huh?
Mickey has difficulty following directions, too. Where is this clue to Mickey's whereabouts?
I got it!
This feller, Vanquist, Ventilate, Veggie,
Sure, that's what I usually go by.
Dad, when you got here?
Please explain.
I ran into Mickey, but we got sent flying into the light. I don't know where he went. He wasn't in the same world as the one where I found that.
As I thought, Mickey has been hurling himself from one world to the next. That explains why I could not discern his location.
You can now, can't you?
Yes, I can. There is a dark and powerful force that is interfering with my magic.
Just tell us where the king is, Mr. Yen Sid, sir, and me and Donald will go right there and save him.
You two, that may not be adequate.
But I'm the captain of the king's royal knights.
And I was the captain.
I'll find him. I recognize the place we saw.
And you don't welcome with you.
No, I owe him. Mickey saved me once, and I can't risk putting his friends in danger. Don't worry. I swear I'll bring him back safe.
Very well, Ventus. We will leave it to you.